Back off or I'll kill you.
I'm not afeard of dying.
Rob every corpse that washes up on shore?
Taking from a corpse ain't theft. I'm a man of the isles. I don't reap, I don't sow. The waves bring me my harvest. On the Atropos, were you?
Yeah, thought the captain had a deal with you.
With us? Meaning who exactly? Might have arranged something with Lugos, but crack? Nay. Clearly should have, though. Outlander ships aren't welcome in these waters. What about you? What do you seek in Skellige, eh?
Agreed to meet a sorceress here. Yennefer of Vengerberg. She's supposed to be on Ard Skellig.
There's a witch of Kertrolda. Croc's guest. Could be the one you're meeting.
That scorn I hear in your voice.
You've good ears. Folks say this witch got Croc wrapped around her finger. Orders everyone about. Word is she's vicious at it. But a hag's a hag.
Seen her? Know what the sorceress looks like?
Aye. Wears black and white. If not for her tits, you'd think she was a beached orca. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out to sea, tits and all.
What's your name?
Steingrim.
Well, Steingrim, I don't like you. In fact, I feel like slapping you.
Go ahead, Drifter. You try.
Come on, come closer. No. Enough.
Best finish me now, because you'll be fucked once I catch my breath.
It was a good fight. That's enough for now.
Know the way to Kertrolda?
I expect I'll find it.
Head north. Then turn west towards the bay before you come to the bridge. You'll find the Jarl portside today. Your sorceress ought to be there too.
Thanks. So long. Of power should draw from it. Siren Den. Gotta ruin it for them.
That's it, Roach. Come on, Roach.
Somebody
I'm trying.
You were trying.
I wonder where they're going.
How they live at the bottom.
On the shore of Lark. This fierce game.
Your best bear. Force and honor.
We're good and true here. You shall be off.
May she serve our king worthily.
One day we'll meet again.
Then we'll all meet King Bra, feast at his table.
Over there, Witcher. You looking for work by any chance?
Listen, Witcher. There are some weird diablin. You know, drowners. Real problem. The kind your silver sword could most certainly solve.
Let me guess. They're tearing your nets, devouring your fish, and attacking the occasional lone boatman or tavern patron who walks home along the shore.
Were that the only harm, terrors in the bay are meaner than on the continent. They hunt come dusk or dawn. They attack fishermen wielding just oars and warriors alike. Sea tosses them up after. Armor shredded, guts devoured.
Strange. Any witnesses?
Rurik, my apprentice. He was on a boat the Muir Diablin attacked. There's Tove, too. Her man was killed. She lives nearby, up a bit. Sorry, none of that comes to mind. Those who see the beasts, meet him, well, they generally don't come back to dry land alive.
I'll take the job. Dealt with drowners many times. It'll soon be over. Got my word on that.
No such thing as bad ships or bad weather.
Only
worthless fucking sailors.
Sorry to trouble you, but I really have no choice.
What is it?
Our ship was wrecked against the rocky shore during the last storm. I've lost everything.
How am I supposed to help?
I haven't even got the coin for the journey home, and with each day's delay, I draw closer to bankruptcy.
Might have guessed you'd come around to coin. So, need a loan, or is it just alms you're after?
I shall pay you back every last copper, I swear. You need only call on me at my address in Novigrad.
Fine, I'll help you. I visit Novigrad often enough. Might stop by, see how business is going.
Thank you. You'll find me in the port district. My name's Johan Bonner.
See you later then.
Amongst the living is but the wink of an eye. What's left when we are tired?
You need not do this, child.
I know, but I want to.
This madness. Such a young lass.
Erna should be the one going.
They shared a bed longer.
Silence. It is her decision.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. Nice to see you again. The eulogy.
King Bran of Clan Quirsech has embarked on his final voyage. At its end, our glorious ancestors await him. Together, they will hunt and raid. They will sit round the fire and praise the deeds of ages past. For now, he lives in our hearts. One day, we too shall stand at his side and face the sea together. That will be a good day.
You smell wonderful.
Geralt, we're at a funeral.
You smell wonderful at this funeral.
Skelligar is its clans. In times of war, tradition holds the clans unite under the leadership of their king. We've bid Bran farewell. Time to pick his successor who will lead us against the Black Ones. The gates of Caer Troll stand open to all who hail Bran of Clan Twirsach dear. Mead and meat will be plentiful. During the wake, those who believe themselves worthy of the crown will step forth.
Haven't seen each other in 2 years. I want a solitary cottage by the sea. I want to lock myself inside with you. Stay there for a week.
What would we do there for a week?
Got so many ideas.
The one with the rope you use for trophies. That one seems interesting.
Reading my mind again?
What's more, I like what I see. Did you learn anything in Velen?
Velen. Awful place. Somehow Ciri wound up at the castle of the local ruler, a baron, self-proclaimed. This was after she was injured.
Injured? Was it serious?
Don't think so. Must have recovered because this baron sent her on to Novigrad. Think she was looking for you at the time. These witches Ciri came across, she was lucky to escape them.
Witches?
Creatures, more like. Can't say exactly what they are, but they're dangerous. Very. Also ran into an old friend of ours in Velen. Kira.
What on earth is Kira Metz doing in that wasteland?
Hiding from witch hunters. Listen, she told me an elven mage had been there looking for Ciri.
Good. You'll need to tell me more when we have some time.
Been to Novigrad. Ciri was there, looking for a way to lift some curse. She's not there anymore.
You're certain?
Heard it from Dandelion, with no embellishments.
Do you know any more about this curse?
Not much. Ciri ran into some trouble, never finished what she went there to do. I recovered a phylactery. She was looking for a way to enchant it.
I'll look at it later.
How about you? What have you learned?
Something strange happened on Ard Skellig a time ago. A disaster brought about by a burst of magic. Extraordinary, really. Natural anomaly. Never seen anything like it. My intuition tells me Syria was its cause.
As much as I respect your intuition, Yen, you need something specific. Evidence.
I'd know for certain if I was able to inspect the disaster zone. Unfortunately, Ermion and his druids aren't letting anyone near.
Ermion's head of the Skellige Circle? Haven't seen him since...
Since Ciri was a little girl. I doubt he'll do you any favors, not even for old time's sake.
So why won't Ermion let you inspect the area of the anomaly?
Call it a difference of opinion. A large, loud difference. Look, it's Krach.
White Wolf!
Greetings, Krach.
Nice to see you at the wake. And I'll not accept any excuses. I've an important matter to discuss with you.
Guess our solitary hut will have to wait. Krach on Crate, someone we want on our side. I shall wear black and white for the feast. I count on you to don something complimentary. Something that doesn't reek of a thousand hunts.
Yen, you know I can't stand new doublets. Just too tight till you break them in.
And just like Krach, I'll not accept any excuses. We're not here to enjoy ourselves. We've matters to resolve and should dress appropriately. I've rented a room at the inn. Took the liberty of laying out some clothes for you there. You ought to go. Choose something. In the meantime, I have something to attend to. We'll meet at the entrance to the feast hall.
I am.
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and crone.